He used to, as Imam al-Dhahabi mentioned in his book, he used to laugh. And one of the incidents was, rahimahullah, there was a guest came to his house. So the guests. So he hosted them. قالوا يا أبا محمد العشاء يا أبا محمد dinner. So he went and he had bread and he bought the bread. They ate it very quick. And they started looking around. And he went back and he got another bread. And they ate it very quick. And he looked deliciously looking around. So he went and he came back with dry grass, with the hay. And he put on the... قالوا يا أبا محمد, what's wrong with you? He said, you ate my kid's dinner. This is my goat's dinner. You can also eat this one. At the dinner have only two slices of bread. I gave you them both, and you're still looking for food. Well, this is the dinner of my goat. You can have that one too. He was a funny guy, so may Allah.